Reaper back at your ass again. Black at your ass again. And the Reaper is up early in the morning. Reaper riding solo. You know it's 4 o'clock in the morning. And we would like you to subscribe to the Reaper. All right. We want to talk a little bit about this Aisha Curry, you know. And is your woman a hater that's living in the house with you? Because, you know, the Reaper see a lot of things that's going on with Miss Aisha Curry and a lot of you women, you know. I mean, you know, the Reaper was watching a video and I sent it out to some people today where the brother just could not control his woman. I mean, she was on the bus talking stuff to another man and he could not control her, you know. And she got up in the other man's face and she would not sit down or whatever. And then the brother got all hyped up or whatever, you know, and he started to go and chastise the man and he could not control his own woman. So is that woman a hater? Because there's a lot of men in hell or in jail behind the woman. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And then we go over to Miss Aisha Curry. You know, her first thing was she wanted to be in front of the camera. You know, every time at the Golden State Warriors games, she was acting like she was cheering on her husband, but she had a purpose. And everybody say, oh, what a supporting wife, what a cute family, her and Steph Curry or whatever, you know. But Aisha wanted to be in front of the camera, you know. She wanted to have fame just like her husband do, because she's got a cooking show, you know, she's got a restaurant, and everybody know her face. But Miss Aisha is claiming that she does not get enough attention. And enough of male attention at that, like her husband do. And, you know, she wants to be just as famous as him, and everybody is worrying what's going on with Miss Aisha Curry. But the Reaper gonna tell you what's going on with Miss Aisha Curry. She's a competitor instead of a companion. And a lot of women say that, you know, a man that has stature and assets and money, he needs a woman that can challenge him. The Reaper contends, you know, there's enough challenges going on in the world. And I need a companion instead of a competitor, because, you know, there's enough things going on and enough things against us, and especially as black people, that you need somebody working with you instead of against you, you know. And she's looking over at Steph Curry and looking at his fame and not realizing that she's got her fame, you know, and her money from him. And when a woman looks over, and everybody is wondering, why is she looking over? But when a woman looks over at a man, and, you know, he's successful and famous or whatever, you know, she's worried about, does he get more attention than her? And she just can't ride, you know, in the passenger seat. She wants to be the driver, you know, even though Steph is making a lot of money and he's famous and she doesn't play basketball and she's got her fame, even, you know, her likeness from Steph Curry. Because every time you see Aisha Curry, I think everybody knows who she is. The Reaper keep it 1,000. But it's just not good enough to have money, fortune, and fame, and everything else. You know, you're looking at him and saying that you don't get the kind of action that he gets from females. The Reaper keep it 1,000, leading other people to believe that he doesn't give you enough attention, or there's something wrong in the marriage. There is something wrong in the marriage, because you're looking over and competing, you know, with your man instead of being a companion. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. And saying that he's got more fame than me, and he's got more money, and he's in a better position than me. And, you know, that man is out there working for his family and you. And that's why, you know, Aisha's got the cooking, you know, show and everything. And that's why she's known, because of her husband. And he always has to come to her rescue, because he doesn't realize what Aisha is doing. But the Reaper do. Aisha is a competitor instead of a companion, and she is hating on her own husband. The Reaper keep it 1,000, just like a lot of women do, you know. I mean, she's not satisfied, and there's nothing that Steph Curry can do to satisfy Aisha Curry, because, you know, he's got money, he's got fame, she's got a restaurant, you know, she's got a business. But before she married Steph Curry, she was saying that, look, I'm off the market, don't nobody talk to me or whatever, you know, because I'm with him. This is before he made the NBA, you know, in 2000. 2011, I think it was, or whatever. He had just came into the league. But now she's saying she doesn't get enough male attention like he does, and going on talk shows like with Jada Pinkett. What a great example, you know, because she controlled Will Smith, and Will Smith was a beta man, and he was just right up under her. But the Reaper contends that she knows Will's secrets, and she knows what he really liked, just like she knows what she really likes. And these type of women try to influence, you know, other women or whatever, that they're not being fulfilled at home or something is missing, and I understand you, girl. And really, they want to run the show and be more famous, you know, than their husbands. They don't want to ride shotgun. They're not satisfied. The Reaper keep it 1,000 of just being the queen. They want to be the king, because the Reaper always say that women are taught to be bosses. You know, they're taught to control their man, and I wouldn't let your man do this, and I wouldn't let my man do that, and I wouldn't do this or do that. You know, more women will tell you what they can't do. You know, I mean, some women will tell you what they can't do more than what they can do. The Reaper keep it 1,000, and they'll tell you, you know, even before they get in a relationship with you, about how they gonna control you, what they're going to do. They act out, you know, in certain situations, and when you stand up and be a man, then there's a problem. The Reaper keep it 1,000. So I just want to send this out to say that, do you have a hater, you know, in your own household? Because when she leaves Steph Curry, all of the secrets come out. You hear everything from, I was being abused, to I was being manipulated, or I was being isolated, and I had to, you know, suppress myself and whatever. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And yeah, a lot of women would be glad, I mean, good women would be glad to be in her situation. The Reaper keep it 1,000. But these women, these type of women, these masculine women that want to control men and want to control their whole situation, they're not satisfied with working with a man. They work against a man. A woman will tell you, you know, she will fuck the shit out of you. You know, the Reaper keep it 1,000. And I said, ain't it better if you fuck with me instead of fucking against me? You know, because fuck with me, you know. Let's be a companionship. Don't fuck me, fuck with me, because they always trying to fuck you. The Reaper keep it 1,000. And this doesn't mean all women is this way. Let the Reaper put the disclaimer in here, because I gotta put the disclaimer in here, because a lot of women, you know, they band together against men. But some women are this way, and some women are competitors to the companion. So the Reaper is saying, do you have a hater in your own house? You better check your stock. Reaper, we keep it rough, we keep it raw, we keep it real. Reaper giving it to you early in the morning. And subscribe to the Reaper, because we doing good things here at Reaper, and go to the shows and watch them. Reaper out. Peace.